chance here. What's your take, guys, on the hustle sticks for the Clippers?
Defensively, they played with a lot of energy, and the steals we've seen are a result of that aggressiveness.
Something that's also benefited them tonight are the turnovers they forced and the points that have come along with those forced turnovers.
And he hasn't cashed in on his chances at the line, only making one free throw.
And going back to his performance at the line last year, guys, 84% as a free throw shooter.
Guys, I thought he got into a...
Being humble don't work as well as being aware. Listen up, boy, you better all keep dropping. We already got spring 2015 popping. P&D dropping, reps up, P dropping, Magic
He's
Jordan
made
dropping,
three of his four free throw attempts in the game. Dropping.
Feel like we paid the reps off,
and
we fixed the game.
In their
me and Noel been at it before he's been in there.
Was completely out of sync on his free throws, and I'm sure that led him to some extra work at the foul line. Those were fine numbers he posted at the line.
I'm
it
only
was hard
27
to find fault with anything he did from
if
the strike.
I passed you yet, watch me catch up now, for real.
So he hits one of two from the stripe.
No clue how he got that one to fall.
And that was not a soft foul he had to get through, Greg. I mean, he had to really power that one up and in.
So far tonight, he's gone 4 of 6 at the line. So fast. The officials are going to check that shot again and make sure they got it right before we go to the fourth.
Yeah, that's a tough call there with the naked eye. Fortunately, the league's replay center able to slow it down, zoom in, and check all the angles.
Exactly. Making certain the right call was made. They've done a great job of speeding the process and giving the officials the information they need to arrive at the right call.
And they've seen enough. The basket will not count. The quarter has come to an end before the shot.
Still important to have a second look at it, Kevin. I mean, the technology's available, so you might as well use it.
Absolutely. The three quarters of play all in the books, and this one all but over already. The Clippers on top. If he converts at the line.
How about battling through the impact there and then willing that basketball in?
Boy, it does your heart good to see that kind of determination in a player. Really excellent focus that time.
One pass. second one.
The defender all over.
Greg, he got it good there. I mean, that's why the shot was so far off.
The first one falls. Is the second attempt.
Especially because they're going to get together three more times this season, Greg. You love to get an opponent figured out early, and you're going to be seeing them that often. The pass was as it needed to be on time and on target.
So it's Los Angeles winning this one easily. And the outcome of this one was never in doubt.
Yeah, they were clicking in every way. I mean, all cylinders go. No question about that. And once they pulled away, they didn't let up.
And that'll do it, folks. This is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for tuning in. Now it's time to head back to the studio with Ernie Johnson, Shaquille O'Neal, and Kenny Smith.
The 2K Sports Post-Game Show.
Kevin, thank you. So why don't we take a look now at our Jordan Player of the Game. An absolutely astounding and historic night for him here in this game. He was simply unstoppable in what can only be described as a masterful performance.
He flat out dominated. I mean, you see the kind of plays he was making all over the court. This is the game, no matter who they put on him, he wasn't going to be denied. His offensive power was in full effect.
I don't know if there's a fan base that loves this well. And
government, politics, they sell. When we call the cops to 18, because they hop out of vans and spray things. And life expectancy so low, we make it out of 18s. Well, how you get rid of guys.
And that'll do it for tonight. For Kenny Smith, Shaquille O'Neal, Kevin Harlan, and our illustrious 2K Sports crew. This is Ernie Johnson. Have a good night, everybody.